funk, but I'm coming over me. Healthy food, bitch, we're good to move slow and make a coup. Join group, fun enterprise, text money plays, ghost dogs on the rise. What's going on in the world today? A lot of people die and a lot of people pray. I got a lot of love, but I ain't gon' get it. I need a way, all my kids ain't gon' play or breathe or exist, it's like that. Global government, the people don't want that. Absolute power corrupts how they want, and not giving me the power like the bottle as Jordan. I learned how to eat, do a little sports, stop smoking, making those sweets for me to bounce in the streets of my food suspension, by support fat comes to see. African slaves, slaves today. In Saudi Arabia and other Islamic states, they declared to us girls and got the people that deceive with me slapping, cause I just wanted to see what's to see. Fuck that shit, I don't want stress, but I want justice, or I can't be blessed. By me, is that what God? Yes, I try to find my destiny so I can be best. Fuck them deceivers, they just don't know. Just war all the time, that's the ratio. Check it out like this, as I flow, who's getting busy with this coke filled flow. A lot of people got much lost to say. Some are truthful, some deceive me. So I don't know what is my calling, what the government tells me, or what I'm on it. I got a lot of things to do, stop my plastic waste, put emotions by who. People that abuse the capital system, I try to bring lost, but they just don't listen. So let me be the king. Human rights and ecology cultivating free ways for creativity, free basics and ecological best quality. Friendliness and health, autonomous world, healthy food and wealth. Work strictly volunteer, which is your place with astrology. This is the life I wanna see, but I struggle just so I can leave or be. Just so it's just me, all people realize how life is free. If I would run the government, I wonder, should I become president of the whole wide world, representing globe, damn globe fun. Bringing the war to the Taiwanese, my mom's a terrible brain too.